sauce and maize. Well, in that case, may I kiss the bride? Which one is the bride? Who's on top? Okay. I think we need to go back to Utah, girls. You'll get it on the way home. They call that a way homer. Just saying. Wow. Oh, maggots. I think we've all learned a little something about tolerance today, haven't we?
Yes!
Tolerance and the respect and appreciation for each other's differences. Yes?
Yes!
So good. Because you realize, Plague Rats, we are all
different.
For example, Captain Maggots. We actually have another word for the captain. We call the captain special. She has her own bus and everything. She is actually a tax write-off because, well, the asylum is an equal opportunity employer. We're actually not quite sure what species the maggots is. We thought at one point, manatee. Last night, however, we thought jellyfish. Because we went for a brief swim in your beautiful ocean. Topless! You're welcome. The captain is a national treasure, or so I'm told, and I'm inclined to believe her. The captain is also, oh my goodness, drunk. That's great. But it is okay. Because we are all different. Speaking of which, Contessa. Contessa is in fact a cannibal and an arsonist. But that's okay, because we are all Aprella is broken beyond all repair. It only takes 2.5 hours to fix me. I think that's about how long the show is. Mm-hmm. And that's okay. Because we are all
different!
And Veronica. Into this, oops, immoral cesspool. But it has. And that's okay. Because Veronica is not actually a whore. No. Veronica is merely a very, 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 very,